Hey guys, welcome back. In today's video, we completely transformed this golf cart with a custom paint job. So let's jump into it. Going to take a quick break from the welding and paint these seat cushions. Got a little bit of this Dupli-Color vinyl and fabric paint, so we're going to paint those up. I have put one coat on the hitch mount as well, so I'll finish that up. So we're going to give that a paint and then we'll jump back onto the golf cart. So we've got this thing fully welded except for that A-frame underneath, so we're going to do that next. Now I've got it all pressure washed, all the mud and dirt off there, and I've cleaned up all the plastics. We'll be right back. Alrighty guys, this thing is now done and it looks absolutely amazing. That army green paint job really stands out with the matte black. As you can see, I ditched the white seats and reupholstered the bottom cushion, painted the two back ones. I went for a gloss black rim. I think that really stands out nicely. The vinyl roof turned out really good, so I'm keen to see how that goes in the weather. Now, as all things, this thing is not 100% complete. I do actually want to add some type of radio up the top, some little rock sliders down the bottom, and I wouldn't mind putting some type of meshing on the sides just to hold the passengers in a little bit more. And definitely need to make up some tray sides, but that'll all be in a future video, maybe down the track, slotted in with some other content. So yeah guys, now that this thing is done, I want to move on to that little Power Wheels mini Jeep. So if you guys haven't seen that, you can click the link above. I am actually trying to find a larger engine for that thing, maybe a 250 or 450. So if you guys have anything laying around that you'd like to sell, definitely drop a comment down below. And if you guys got any comments of what we should have done on this thing differently or what we can do in the future, definitely drop your thoughts and comments down below. Make sure you guys smash that subscribe button and notification bell so you don't miss out a thing. I'll see you guys in the next one.